I went outside of Durban to the Indigo Skate Camp. He stood out because he just had such incredible style and natural talent. It's no coincidence that's his name.
5 minutes in, 10 minutes in, I'm going, wow, this is the real deal.
And I said, hey, you know, can I send you some birdhouse gear? I'd love to support you. And I think his exact words were, no, you can't, I live on the street.
Thalente was living in the park. He was sleeping in the corner, yeah. He was the mayor of the skate park. He knew everything that was going on.
No, I can't do it forever, you know. Like, I can do it for now, but I don't know if it's gonna last or if I'm gonna last.
I could just see that he was trying so hard to get his life together. It was kind of now or never.
I kind of just want to show him skateboarding. Like, from skating the streets to the parks to people working within the industry, I want him to see that firsthand, you know.
You learn about so much through skateboarding that you're not supposed to so young. You learn about dedication, you learn about failure every single day.
Now I'd like get off my board and I'd look around, I'd just be like, what am I even doing here? I would like to have a plan for my future, to like being honest. Like, I really don't. Like, I just take it day by day, whatever comes my way.
Any of us who skate for a living, we know the discipline it takes, and that resonates through your life. Thalente started with skateboarding. It became the definition of how he lives his life.